New drivers, new cars, and a new Formula One season. But it's the same Albert Park that we've come to know and love for more than two decades now that hosts the first round of a 21 race championship, taking us from here in Melbourne, Australia, across the globe, before we eventually reach the season finale at Yas Marina Circuit in Abu Dhabi. Here's the track then, 16 corners, 6 to the left and 10 to the right. They make up the 3.3 miles around Albert Park Lake, with turn 1 and 3 providing the best opportunities to pass. We have plenty of changes to the sport this year, with the addition of new safety features, the return of France and Germany in an expanded 21 race calendar, and more tyre compounds than ever before. And of course, we have some big car manufacturers back in the sport too, with Alfa Romeo and Aston Martin returning as title sponsors for Sauber and Red Bull respectively. Joining me to take you through all the action of the 2018 Formula One season is Anthony Davidson. Great to have you with us.
Thanks, Crofty. Always happy to be here. I'm looking forward to getting underway. Last year was Mercedes' fourth constructors' title in a row, although for the first half of the season, it was absolutely neck and neck with the Ferraris. Hopefully this year we can see the chase in pack take that final step, as I'd love to see a championship contest all the way up to the final race in Abu Dhabi. Another story to keep an eye on is the relative performance of McLaren and Toro Rosso, who have exchanged power unit suppliers this year. And given the additional restrictions on engine components, they need to be strong in terms of both performance and reliability.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Kimi Raikkonen's perfect lap yesterday sees him start from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Bottas, Nico Hülkenberg, and Magnussen. Ricciardo, Grosjean, Alonso, and Carlos Sainz. Ocon, Perez, Charles Leclerc, and Ericsson. Gasly, Hartley, Stoffel Vandoorne, and Lance Stroll. Sirotkin and a Ferrari rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Some minor damage.
Later.
Illegal maneuver, seatbelt position, or receive a penalty. Mind that front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy. That's a good start. Keep it up. Second penalty for obvious corner cutting. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.